over the top to Butler. Up and in! Jimmy Butler ties the game with a half second to go.
What a play call.
Milwaukee had a timeout and didn't use it.
Why would you not call a timeout and advance the ball? What is going on here?
What's going on is Jimmy Butler and overtime in game five.
Jimmy Butler runs a little bit of a circle cut. Looks like he's going to go to the corner, circles back, and it's a lob play. And the touch is phenomenal. Jimmy Butler sending us the OT in Milwaukee.